Welcome back, Rage 2. My priority is going to be to unlock these projects, so I really do have to. My ultimate destination is up here, so on the way, go check out what this is. Discovered scavenge place, shops, working vending machine, one storage container. Okay, small place then.
Sentient life form approaches.
Selling weapon core mods for 1,500. I just discovered you can really off padlock. Ah, you even get music with the vending machine. Next stop, this one here, drivable mech retrieval.
This girl needs some shut-eye.
There's no way I'm getting stuck. doesn't tell me what level area this is. Never late, forget it.
Signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Destination reached.
So I discovered this trapped. It's only enemy difficulty 3. One arc chest, 2 storage containers. Goodness sake. Got a flashlight? Yeah, got a weapon core mode. one more. Since I used the shotgun a lot, I've been concentrating on upgrading that. Or I could upgrade the assault rifle now, holstered reload. Automatically reload when unequipped for 10 seconds. I'm not sure about how useful that is though. For the pistol, armor breaking rounds increases the damage inflicted to armor. Don't tend to use the pistol too much though. There's a balloon here.
Good. We're here, sport.
Whoa!
Found an arc. Jackpot.
So that was previously a question mark. Okay, this is level 7 difficulty though. Ah, tough one. They got spotlights and everything here.
Reached. Engines regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Where are you, Dr. Cassia?
We're here, Spore.
I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Your uniform is wartime issue. modified for use in EcoPod fortification. Vineland, no? Then you must be, yes, second generation archist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
You check out. Hold on, I will let you in.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Do the main missions to unlock stuff, unlock more projects.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past, original archist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes, my lab suffices. That leg. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
Makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind. Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents. Such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina proudly took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to, but alas, no.
It was a massacre, an unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Crowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted enough
6 years!
Programming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can, with better computing power. But alas, my lab is old and tired. Only the elusive Eco-15, still in orbit, could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Eco-Pod's still in orbit? Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco 15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yes.
I have a new objective. Got some undiscovered locations.
Destination reached.
We're here, Spore.
Well, what the hell is supposed to be?
Destination reached.
Blood in the mud. Okay, I'll pick this up. Next session. See you there.